Horn Lake High School to support our basketball teams. It's a special night as we will honor all senior athletes of the class of 2019. These students are valuable to the culture of Horn Lake High School, and we appreciate all the hard work and effort over the years. We also want to say thank you to the parents and guardians of these athletes for allowing them the opportunity to be an Eagle. The first senior to be recognized for the class of 2019 is Alexandra Frazier. Alexandra is being escorted tonight by Nicole Abram and Patrick Frazier. Alexandra plans on attending college at Northwest to become a nurse. Ladies and gentlemen, Alexandra Frazier. Our next senior this evening for the class of 2019 is Jasmine McLean. Jasmine is being escorted by Teresa and Timothy McLean. And Jasmine is undecided on college, but she plans on majoring in psychology. Ladies and gentlemen, Jasmine McLean. Next up, we have Doresia Randall. She is being escorted tonight by Nikki Hyder. And Doresia is undecided on where to attend college, but she plans on majoring in sports medicine. Ladies and gentlemen, Doresia Randall. Our next senior is Vanita Williams. Vanita is being escorted by Venus Williams, Anthony Williams, and Aaron Williams. Vanita is undecided on where to attend college, but she plans on studying criminal justice. Ladies and gentlemen, Vanita Williams. The next senior for the class of 2019 is Denisha Wilson. Denisha is being escorted by Leah James and Chiquita Clark. Denisha is undecided on where to go to college, but she plans on studying to become a nurse. Ladies and gentlemen, Denisha Wilson. Our next senior this evening, Tierra Wilson. Tierra is being escorted by Teresia McKinney and Ronnie Rankin. She is undecided on where to go to college, but she plans on majoring in diagnostic technician. Ladies and gentlemen, Tierra Wilson. Let's hear it one more time for your class 2019 Lady Eagles. Our next senior this evening is Wesley Ponder Jr. Wesley is being escorted tonight by Andrea Miller. Wesley plans on attending college at the University of Southern Mississippi and majoring in kinesiology. Ladies and gentlemen, Wesley Ponder Jr. Our next senior for the class of 2019 is Zatarysis Jones. Katrina Miller and his grandma, Susie Jones. Zatarysis plans on attending Northwest Mississippi Community College to major in education. Ladies and gentlemen, CJ Jones. Next for the class of 2019 is Quentin Cowles. Quentin is being escorted by Candace Cowles and Donald Hawkins. He plans on attending college at Northwest to major in sports medicine. Ladies and gentlemen, Quentin Cowles. 2019 is Justin Scott. Justice is being escorted by Kimberly Cook. And he's undecided about where to attend college, but he plans to study physical therapy. Ladies and gentlemen, Justice Scott. Let's hear it one more time for your class of 2019 in the Horlake High School Eagles. Special thank you to our coaches as well as the family members of each of these players. Thank you for your continued support. We wish you the best and God bless. Thank you for coming out tonight.